It's nice. Not done. Cabela's. It was all torn. Oh, see, these are nice.
Are you recording that?
Yeah. Oh. I didn't even go in this. Yeah. That's nice. It's a stubby little grip on it. No way. Dude, they got the ARX. Because you don't see anywhere else.
Wow.
I mean, know it because Call of Duty. ACR. They're crazy expensive. I'd get an ACR.
Yeah, they're cool.
The ARX, I can't remember what that is. Then you got Uzi, MAC-10. Just a random grenade.
That's pretty crazy cheap, that Palmetto 5.9.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can't even know what that is.
They're all crazy nice.
These are
older. Let me get some pictures. I don't
have my tablet. Some shotgun 4,000 hours.
They got some retro stuff back here too. Like the, I think that's like a beating.
Crazy.
Nice stuff back there.
We were looking over there too, or are we staying?
What? These are all new theater. Are we doing what?
We were looking over there too?
Or are we just staying?
Oh, really?
Yeah, you didn't watch that. Oh my god. Dummy ones.
Yeah.
Or at least practice.
Oh, I can have that.
Oh yeah.
Pictures.
FAA.
Can I take some pictures?
Well, all you can do is pictures of the animals, then. 308. That'd be a good gun to have. You can make that just straight up.
Those handguns are awesome. Just the way they're built. FX.
Look at that 44, the size.
Is that decal?
No.
Yeah, it is.
There's a 50 cal.
Well, that's the heat. Oh. See those?
Yeah.
Those are, I like the flatter stuff. Yeah. They've got some.
Yeah.
What is that?
Oh, dude. What's with those? Remember, let me tell you about those. It's like those tactical kind of shotguns now.
Oh,
Kel-Tex,
yeah.
KSG stuff.
Oh, nice.
AR mag today?
I might.
Or are we just browsing?
I don't know.
Oh, is that reloading shop? Is that do you want your own ammo stuff?
Yeah.
You don't know how to do that? Yeah.
Well, I heard it ends up being cheaper.
Dad, I don't mind.